Hey, greetings to you and welcome to the 76th season of the Alton Symphony Orchestra. My name is Shane Williams. I'm the music director, conductor, and I bring you warm greetings on behalf of the orchestra members, the board of directors, and myself. Here at the Alton Symphony, you know that our vision is making the music come alive for all. Well, during these challenging times, we have not changed. We are committed to our vision. So, with that in mind, this year, we are bringing our concerts to you in the comfort of your home. They will be done virtually. They will be extracted from the past 2.5 years of performances, and then we've put them together with new themes, pieces that we enjoyed and we think you will too. The concerts will not only have beautiful music, but they will also have updates and the current activities of the Alton Symphony Orchestra. So, with no further delay, sit back in your chair and enjoy the Alton Symphony Orchestra in a blast from the past. Please welcome Mr. Charles Glenn to sing our national anthem.
And you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming in the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave?
Well, I hope you enjoyed listening to Charles Glenn singing the national anthem. He's a wonderful singer. As an orchestra, we really enjoyed working with him. You know, the beauty of technology is a very special button. It's called the pause button. And right now, you may be thinking, I think I'm going to go get second helpings from dinner, or it's time for dessert. Well, just hit the pause button, go take care of that, and come back into your chair and enjoy the rest of your concert. But while you're doing that, we are going to post a meat raffle that we are wrapping up actually tonight. And you can find the details and you can actually go online and get your raffle ticket tonight. So we'll see you back in a few.
Thank you.
I just didn't want to get any droplets on you through the screen. Anyway, on a more serious note, I would like to talk to you about a special program that the Alton Symphony has. It is our music education program. When you gift to our music education program, you are helping students obtain scholarships for private lessons. You are providing opportunities for kids to be able to perform. You are also helping with our concerto competition, which we have annually. But most importantly, you are helping provide an opportunity for kids to hear music and to learn about music. Whether they are in public, private, or homeschooled, they all have an opportunity to enrich their lives with music. Please consider a donation. Thank you.
Thank you.
years more.
Thank you.
Can you guess what the final selections are?
Thank you.
Well, we hope you enjoyed the concert tonight. Please share it with your family, your friends, and on social media. And if you really enjoyed it, because of technology, you can watch it all the way until our next concert, which is December 5th. It's called Happiness for the Holidays. Please also remember at this time that the Alton Symphony Orchestra is a non-for-profit organization. Please consider a donation so that you may join with the ASO in making the music come alive for all. Please know we miss you. We look forward to seeing you. Stay well. Bye-bye.